My wrestling name is Connor the Crusher.
In 2014, Connor's Cure was established to honor the life of WWE fan Connor Mihalik to help find a cure for pediatric cancer so that no other child had to endure what Connor went through. Shortly after his passing, Connor was enshrined as the first ever recipient of the Warrior Award, leaving behind a legacy of bravery, love, and hope.
Connor was a special little boy, though I'd give anything to have him back with me. Through him, we're able to help all these sick kids and their families.
The V Foundation for Cancer Research helped expand the local fund that was started at Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh into a national partnership. Since its inception, Connor's Cure has awarded grants totaling over $4 million and assisted more than 500 families worldwide. Through Connor's Cure, the WWE Universe has embodied the spirit of community, coming together to offer hope, inspiration, and...
Kick cancer's butt!
Kick cancer's butt!
Kick cancer's butt!